Literally everyone is gone and around me to Hey, how's it going everyone? My name is Zero. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Welcome back to Plants vs Zombies Battle for Neighborville. It's been a little bit since I've posted about this game, but it does not mean that I have not been playing it. And today, in fact, I am going to be a 3 million coin pack opening, which basically means opening 100 capsules plus one, because I've got a little bit of spare change. This took quite a little bit of playtime, as you can see. I basically did not spend anything since I've started playing the game, and I'm almost level 700. I'm rank 3 on every single character. So yeah, without any further ado, I have never really opened a capsule on PS4. I have opened some on PC, but not a lot, because I didn't play a lot of it there. My PC is not that good to play Battle for Neighborville on. But in any case, enough with the chit chat. Let's see what we can get out of 100 capsules, 101 capsules. Let's start with the first. It takes quite a little while to pull one, but okay. And we have an acorn emote. All right, I guess that's decent for a first pull. Now, I also had planned to make a pack opening video for, oh wow. That's a cool haircut. I was gonna make a pack opening video with 1 million coins on both Garden Warfare 2 and Garden Warfare 1. I had recorded the Garden Warfare 1 one, but unfortunately I lost it, and to be honest, it's really for the better because I had basically unlocked everything I had to unlock in the video game. Unless I grind again and I try to open the bling packs, but I don't think people are very interested in those anymore. It's kind of past their hot days, if we may say. The Garden Warfare 2 video might still happen, especially since I've got the game on PC now, so I have to make the Garden Warfare 2 in 2022 video first, and then probably I'm gonna make the pack opening. Sorry, I got a little bit distracted. I didn't even see what we got here. I don't think it was really great stuff, though. Let's continue on with the Magnet of Magnificence, I guess. Hello, chomper buddy. Oh, you're not buying anything. Oh, okay. Oh! Okay, our first legendary drop, and it's a helmet for my least favorite character in the game. I mean, alright. I'm also interested to see how many legendaries we're gonna pull. That's gonna be interesting to see, because I have no idea of the likelihoods in this game. The chances of getting a super rare or a legendary. I don't even know what exists in this game. That's... yuck. What? Are you mad? Are you mad you didn't get the legendary? Point in that. Heart of Harmony? Wait, that's actually pretty cool. I'm gonna be here for a very... that's a cool helmet, not gonna lie. I'm gonna be here for a very long time, buddy, so you better... keep your hurt into patience. Yeah, that's a saying in French. Not too shabby. Alright. They unlocked a saying. What? That's only rare? That was pretty cool, though, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, Hamination. We're only 500,000 coins in, surprisingly. Glasses of Tourism. I'm gonna try to speed up here a little bit more, because 100 is quite a lot to go through. And there's a lot of people also pulling stuff. P of Honor, alright. Pretty cool. Oh, a super rare. Oh, that's a colonel. Oh, this person is blocking the camera. That's not cool. Ah, stop doing that, please. Thank you. Overboard Water Wing. Maybe I should have gone into a private game, honestly, before this, but I just didn't expect people to garner around me like this. I hope they don't stay around for the remainder of this opening. I have the power! I've never seen anyone use that, to be honest. But that's a super rare, apparently. And another super rare. Lorpy? That's not at all the Lorpy hat. It didn't even have colors before then. Alright, quite basic. Quite expected as well. zombie dance move. Pack of tourism. Alright, cool. Cactus going on a safari, that's nice. I'm thirsty. Y'all listen to the new J-Hope album. Oh! That's actually a sick hat, not gonna lie. Doing this opening is also gonna incentivize me to, that's a cool hat, to customize my characters more, because as you can see, I have nothing on my chomper. Oh wow. I have nothing on my chomper, and equally nothing on every single other character in the game. I have no customization on any other character, so it's gonna probably motivate me to customize my characters a little bit more. But I don't like spending time on customization. I don't really think it matters that much, apart from, you know, showing off what you've unlocked and everything. I'm not really a fan of spending a lot of time just for that, you know? That's simple but pretty, alright. So, yeah, maybe I'll put on some stuff, maybe not. But honestly, with my old default characters, I've been cool with it. I haven't been minding. We are almost halfway through this opening. If you've been enjoying this, then don't forget to like this and subscribe to the channel. I've been posting a few Battle for Neighborville videos over the last few months, and I have some gameplays coming, possibly. I've also been posting Realm Royale as of late. If that interests you, then feel free to check out the videos. And yeah, let's keep on going with the opening. Glam cap hairdo. I don't know if I'm a fan of that. Makes it look like the nightcap has a big head. Purple grain, or once again, simple but pretty. Doesn't look bad at all. Someone unlocked floral vision, and we unlocked a super rare sharky foot. I was gonna get excited, but it's literally just a sock. I mean, what do you want to do with that? Oh, well, we unlocked the same item as that person. What are the odds? Merrymaker party cap? Yes, why not? Shades of Stardom! Pretty cool. Mr. Bikes Flapper. That's for the All-Star? Ah, yeah, I guess that makes sense. It makes sense with the, Oh! Come on, Engineer Hat! Literally everyone is gone and around me to... Oh, okay, I'm gonna keep opening. Don't bully me, please. Don't bully me. Alright. I'm opening. Conquering cops, that's hilarious though. I've never seen that happen. Conquering cops, nice little thing I unlocked for the colonel. It's go time. It's Morbin time. Oh, it's a moat. I thought it was a camo for some reason. Jovial Jollies, alright. Not the greatest I've unlocked so far. Tone Stretch, okay. We're not unlocking great stuff right now. You know? I'm gonna need a little legendary job. I think we've unlocked 3 so far, right? If my count is right. Most likely to have mustard stain even though he didn't eat any mustard. That's me. That's me. Alright, that's so me. I relate. I love mustard. Dijon mustard goes hard. I don't care what anybody says. This is heavy! Use your words to make a statement. What? Okay, you can just emote though, I don't get the point of that. Another super rare? Alright. Not a bad hat. Not a bad hat at all. Nautical nonsense helm. We've unlocked a helm. Peace drop petals. That's a nice camo, actually. I might run that one. It's a very, very nice camo. Aviary nests. Okay. Mellow specs. They look like hippie glasses. You know what I'm talking about? Kendo Bunjo? Ugh. I don't know about that one. Whip top. Yeah, we're not unlocking great things, but guys, we are in the final stretch, the last third of the opening. Hopefully we can unlock something mad. We have flown by this opening. I think it's been... It's been less than 10 minutes, honestly, and our fourth legendary drop of the opening. Not bad at all. Spectrum hat. That looks quite scary, actually. Wait, wasn't that squid in a Garden Warfare 2 map cutscene or something? I remember this squid. It's not the first time it's been in the game. Or Plants vs. Zombies, rather. Jovial Jester. Alright. Itchy Scratchy. Again, some of these, I'm not sure in which situation. Rockby? There's some reference to past characters in this game. Kind of putting me off. Golf T-Top, okay. Not bad. Azorpy. Oh! Wait, that looks good. You gotta admit, that looks good. Fish bite nonsense. Mm-hmm. I would like to get a fifth legendary, just because. Five's a cool number. Don't you think? Be nice to have a little five. Blush wave. Okay, Torchwood, chill, alright? We're on the same team. Ugh. Who would put this on? Not really interested in that. Bladehelm, it's fine. It's fine, I guess. It's what I do. I can use that, actually. Super rare. We've unlocked quite a few super rares. I think it's 15, 16? I haven't been exactly counting. The super rares, just the legendaries. Organism Overload. Oh, that one's funny. I'm confused. Yeah, true. I'm gonna say I'm confused when I die to someone shooting me behind a wall. That's what's gonna happen. Genie banana? That doesn't really look like any kind of banana I know. Sushi top? Okay. Why though? Oh, the fifth! It's here for the captain as well, one of my favorite characters, on the other hand. Five legendary items in this opening, so okay, it's a way higher chance than I thought. Really, really, really cool. Eyebrows of superiority. Super Brains is inferior to everyone else, honestly. I don't like playing Super Brains, I don't know. Even with the upgrade that I grinded super hard for little to no reason, I'm not a fan. Like, you get kills easily, that's not the problems, if you play decently, but I'm not a fan. I am not a fan. Spectacles of Speed, part of the Hot Rod Hooligan set. That's a reference to the mechanic. Corn Brotherhood. Sad corn core music? That probably exists in real life, to be honest. Scruffy Foot. There's so many foot-related items for no reason. I think I'm gonna be 3 coins off of opening another one. I don't know how I feel about that. But Picnic Belt. Alright, the last one we'll be able to open. And it's a common foot soldier hair. Okay. Is there any way I can get coins quickly, I wonder? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I went into an online game real quick. I tried my best because, I'll tell you what, playing on remote play isn't the simplest thing in the world with the latency and everything. It's a little bit difficult, but now we have 44,000 coins, okay. Enough to open one last final capsule, which I guess will be the 102nd one, and there we go. That's a better ending, ending cosmetic. A Garden Warfare 1, I believe, helmet. For the foot soldier, but ladies and gentlemen, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this little capsule opening video. I was gonna say pack opening, but that's not what this is. If you want more videos on Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville or the Garden Warfare series, please tell me in the comments. I have these games ready to play at any time. I am free to do any kind of content you would want to see. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Again, thank you for watching. It was Zero, and I'm out.